unpack some stuff.
That'd be a pleasure of mine. I really enjoyed helping you today, and, well, welcome. Just feel at home. I'm gonna leave now. Goodbye.
Later that day, a friend, Zeke, came along to give him a ride.
Hey, you really came to the movie theater?
Sure. That'd be a pleasure of mine. I'd love to. So they went to the movie theaters. But meanwhile, they had to stop at the gas station. There were some thugs.
Hey, what are you guys doing here, huh?
Well, we're just getting some gas. As they explained, they realized the gangsters didn't look so friendly. Well, can we just buy some gas? I mean, that's all we wanted to do.
Get out of here! This is our territory!
Whatever you say. So they left.
Hey, can I help you guys?
Alright, we'd like some tickets to the drive-in theater. So later that evening, they watched a movie. And what would you know? Dave found Wendy at the drive-in theaters. Hello, Wendy!
Hi, Dave. How are you doing today?
So later that day, they watched the movie. It was a very good movie. And then Wendy decided to bring Dave to her house. Goodbye, guys! As they drove to the house, they decided just take a nice romantic evening and enjoy themselves. It was a nice evening, and one might say they really started to like each other very much.
Let's go to the dock today.
That'd be great.
As they arrived at the dock, hey, who's that with you guys? It's just us, you might say.
Hey guys, it's us again.
What are you doing here?
Hey Wendy, whatever happened to you being with me, huh? Whatever happened?
I'm so sorry. I guess I got carried away with my friend.
You're coming with us.
I'm so sorry. So unfortunate. Wendy, I never knew. Wendy. Oh no, Wendy. I'm sorry, Dave. I'm so sorry. I have to go with these guys.
What happened? I'm not really sure.
I wish I didn't have to do this. I'm so sorry. Maybe I'll just...
Can we buy some tires, please, from your tire shop?
Hey, we're gonna steal some tires, Wendy.
You know what? I don't know.
I'm not letting that happen this time. It's just not gonna happen.
Hey, put your hands up! Give us your tires and remain calm.
Wait a minute. Who's that over there?
It looks like it's the police! You're under arrest! All of you!
That's right.
Oh no.
That's what you get. You guys have been bad all your life. I'm going back. Dave. Wendy. We can be together now.